People often mistake the red panda for a fluffy red-colored raccoon, when in reality, a red panda is more like a skunk. Despite their name, red pandas aren't particularly fond of bamboo. They'll eat it if nothing else is around, but they prefer fruits, berries, and insects. These cute creatures are also known for their playful antics. They've been spotted sliding down snowy hills on their bellies just for fun. And they make this weird sound that's a mix between a cat's meow and a bird's chirp.